Yeah, sure. I understand. Cool. All right. Thanks.
Well?
Hey, it's SGU, and welcome back to The Journey. Here in FIFA 17 with Alex Hunter, we are progressing through his story right here, and we're about to see what's next for young Alex Hunter. Will he get a pro contract? Well, we're about to find out.
Hi. Agent's here.
Jim, you know, it's a shame you were playing in the days before the big TV money kicked in. Player like you, I could have got you a proper deal or two.
Yeah, right. We didn't play for the money.
No, of course you didn't, sir. Roar of the crowd. Working class heroes and all that, eh? Do you draw?
Design. Well, used to. I'm trying to pick it up again. It's been a while.
There he is, my number one client.
Mr. Taylor, good to see you.
But you can call me Michael, all right? Such a polite young man. You brought him up properly, Mrs. Hunter.
Catherine, please. Oh, come on, tell him.
Tell me what?
As soon as you signed with me, I started putting out the feelers. Seems like you've been making quite the impression.
Well, you got me an offer?
One or two.
For real?
I haven't seen a kid coming out of the exit trials generate this much interest in years. Now, young players like you are like gold dust, Alex. There isn't a team in the league that isn't falling over themselves to sign you after you nailed it. I've got some incredible deals on the table here. Just don't go rushing into any decisions, okay? Now, the top teams, sure, they're going to offer you more money, but you won't be getting as much game time, and it's minutes on the pitch that really develop a player. You know, take your time, okay? This is a big decision.
Okay, so I guess I misunderstood at the very start of this. I guess we were just picking a favorite team. That's what would be adorned on his wall in his room and all that. But now we actually get to decide who we're going to sign a Premier League contract with. I saw a lot of people in the comments say pick Leicester City. I have to admit, I don't follow soccer much, but I followed their story last year. Let's do it. Let's sign with Leicester City.
Decision made. I'll get the cogs turning my end and get the paperwork ready.
You deserve this, Alex.
A momentous day, Alex.
I'm gonna make you proud, Granddad. And it gets even better, young man. Seems you and your pal Gareth have similar tastes when it comes to picking teams.
No way!
Alex, that's just brilliant!
So Alex Hunter is ecstatic. He's got his contract and he's about to go report to the club and see the training facility for the first time.
Wait, isn't that?
Did he just nod at me?
Me more like?
Whatever.
Hunter, Walker. In you go.
Gaffer?
Trust you boys had a good look around. Bit different from what you used to, eh? Manager for starters. Don't be expecting him to be rolling out the red carpet or asking you how you're getting on. He's got better things to do than talk to youngsters. You better get used to dealing with me. You're in the big league now. You have to raise your game.
We'll give this club everything we've got, Mr. Butler.
Everything and some more.
My advice to you, lads. Work as hard on getting to know your teammates as you do in training. A lot of different personalities on this team, some big egos. We want to be successful in the Premier League, we need team chemistry. No good just having 11 individuals out there. Right, get cracking. Training starts in 15 minutes. I don't have a pair of you looking like a couple of boy band rejects on my pitch. You want another one direction you need to go, and it's that way, to the dressing room.
We won't let you down, Mr. Butler.
14 minutes. Right, as you're all aware, we've got a couple of new boys starting with us today, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. That doesn't mean I'm going to be taking it easy on the rest of you. I want you paired off one-on-one drills. Gallo, you take Hunter. Bernard, you take Walker. Let's see what these boys can do.
Buenos dias. He's Lily, I'm Toro. Which one of you is Hunter?
Yeah.
Boys ready for school?
We're ready when you are, hombres.
Children.
Yeah, let's teach them a lesson.
It's a Spanish, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Here we go, lads. Back at the grindstone. Let's show the gaffer why he pays you.
Okay, it's time once again to show off my mediocre skills at FIFA. Well, let's see if we can just do some simple defending here and get some points for ourselves. Okay. I guess we don't necessarily have to worry about fouls here, so I'll just employ the slide tackle more often than not. Oh, missed right there. Okay. Try harder. Yep, try harder, Alex. Okay, that one's better. And it says almost there. Let's keep going. That was another good slide tackle. Trying to avoid making contact with the player and get the ball. And it looks like what we're doing is it says good job. How about one more? There we go. Now we got into the excellent range. And we missed that one. Please don't knock us back down. Okay, sweetie, got an A. I think I did it a couple times there, but we got it done. The second of two drills is going to be speed dribbling. Okay, not exactly my forte. Let's see what we can do. I had to try this one a couple times, and it actually got worse the second time from the first. So pressure is kind of on here to get through here. Okay, missed the slide tackle. Keep going, keep going. All right, can he outrun? Oh, and stay within the cones. Okay, get your shot on. And he makes the shot. Nice. Actually pulled out an A on my last attempt. Ooh, pressure was on, and he got it done. So it looks like he has moved up a couple spots on the ladder here for substitutes. And yeah, let's see what's next for him.
Well done, Alejandro.
Alex, mate.
Beginner's luck, maybe?
Maybe.
Good to see you making friends, Hunter. Hey, better chemistry between us, the better we play. Just remember, you're not going to find everyone as gracious in defeat as Toro here.
Ah, laisse tomber.
What? Yeah.
And remember, you want to be on the team, you need to give your all every time you step on this training pitch, especially if you want to be on the pre-season tour. Now hit the showers.
Ah, sweet, he's been invited to be on the preseason tour. All right, so when we advance here, we will be going to the U.S., I believe, to Seattle for a preseason match. First, we're going to go and unlock a trait here, and I'm going to go ahead and do the standing tackle to help my defense.
You know, it'll never ring if you keep staring at it.
Any offers?
Patience is a virtue.
What if he's not taking me?
It's your first pre-season. Just give it time.
It's America, Mom.
Yeah, there'll be other tours. See? Watch Bob.
Hey. Hi, Mr. Butler. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. I understand. Cool. All right. Thanks.
Well? Yes! You did it, son! You did it.
Me? Are you sure that's how it works?
I don't know. Maybe you're not pushing hard enough.
I am pushing hard enough. What?
Boys, what do you do with all your frequent flyer miles?
What? I thought you had to push them back. It's what we did when we went to Mallorca with Mum and Dad.
What about eight, bruv?
Reckon the gaff will pick us at the start of the season if we score some goals on this tour.
Oh, mate. Bit of first names on the team sheet.
Straight to the top with them, huh?
Is that how you work it?
Press a button underneath there.
Okay, I laughed a little bit at that scene there as they both fully recline in their airplane seats. So we are at the hotel here in Seattle, ready for this preseason match. And that will be against Paris. Coming up next, as we continue the journey with Alex Hunter. Next time out, these two get to make their debuts, at least as far as preseason is concerned. Join us then. We will see you next time. Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place.